Jude 22. And have mercy on these who are wavering. You know, it isn't saying those who are not of the faith, it's saying those that are shaking. Those that are struggling, because showing mercy instead of being hard on them will show them the love. You show them love through mercy. That way they can know certainly. It isn't saying justify what they're doing, but show them mercy. Because if they're wavering, then they know what they're doing is wrong. It's just keep falling to it.